A big event coming up next weekend on Saturday, May 10th. The Harris County Rotary Club is hosting their second annual Shred Day. That's going to be, again, at the Harris County Courthouse, 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. This is a fundraiser for the Rotary Club here in Harris County to support all of the programs that they do locally to support youth, hunger, literacy, and the tons of other great work that they do around the county. But if you're doing that spring cleaning, you got important documents that you need shredded, whether you're a business or a homeowner, bring those documents out, and the Rotary Club will professionally have those professionally shredded right there on site. You can watch it as it's done. It's a really cool process. Hope you'll go out, support the local Rotary Club, get some of those old documents cleaned out and destroyed the right way. So again, that's next Saturday, 8 a.m. to 1 p.m.